You are about to witness auditions for the best options Delta's got. God help us all.
Again, step, kick, kick, leap, kick, touch. 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 Right. That connects with turn, turn, out, in, jump, step, step, kick, kick, leap, kick, touch. Got it? Going on. And turn, turn, touch, down, back, step, pivot, step, walk, 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 right. Let's do the whole combination facing away from the mirror. From the top.
Oh, great. Of course, Delta would be doing Cats. What a surprise. And what will you be performing? Memory? Yes! Every day of seventh grade, I cried myself to sleep to that song. All right, I got over it. And why would you think that? We're doing Epiphany from Kitty Todd. Don't you mean Sweeney Todd? No, Kitty Todd. It's like Sweeney Todd, but cats. Okay, whenever you're ready.
Oh, I had it! His throat was bare beneath my hand. No, I had it! His throat was there and he'll never come again.
Hush, love, hush, I'll be telling you.
When? Why did I wait? You told me to wait, and now you'll never come again. There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and it's filled with people who are filled with and the vermin of the world inhabit it. But not for long. Mrs. Lovett, there are two kinds of men and only two. There's the one staying put in his proper place, and the one with his foot in the other one's face. Look at me, Mrs. Lovett, look at you. That we all deserve to die. Even you, Mrs. Lovett, even I.
Okay, thank you very much for your time. That was certainly interesting, to say the least. That was so cute! I agree with you, house manager. It was different. I wonder what's next. And what will you be performing?
A scene from Legally Wicked. It's about a witch who goes to law school and has a roommate who likes the color pink and tries to make her popular.
Woo! No, isn't that just the plot to Wicked alone?
Is it? We just came up with it ourselves on the way over. Here's one of the songs we just wrote.
You will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt your glance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go.
No, that's definitely from Wicked. Thanks, we'll be in touch. Okay, well, this is... Yeah, let's see if there are any other possible options we have next. Please, God, please.
somewhere. That wasn't half bad.
It's definitely the best so far. You guys are so pretty!
Let's see what else we have.
This can't be happening. No, stop. Just go home.
Yo, whatever, girl.
So, we don't get a present?
No. No, we don't.
If you want to meet when you're done with auditions, I can give you one
hell of a present. You know what? No. We shouldn't have to choose people based on what they bring to the table. Let's just all live in the Delta house.
Yes! Sisters forever! Forever, ever, forever, ever!
It's astounding. I'm sleeping.
Seriously? We only have four bedrooms, which are really just closets.
Listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
One fridge. Just throw it in the dishwasher.
Keep control.
Let's just all be miserable.